It's Kyle Timms, right? He represents
1057, 1057.
Equestrian Center. The 9-year-old Irish Sport Horse gelding, again double T, Kyle Timms, right? From the Apex Equestrian Center out of Apex, North Carolina. Well, our first entry to come in and show our first round course comes up with a fault-free jumping effort, a clear round over the course. We do get our first right arrested and showing time penalty as well. It's an 80.29 as our first right of reference sign from the 77 seconds time allowed. That will show the single